Anastasia, I have something so exciting to share with you. The new Designer Epic 2 is now on pre-order in limited edition colors. There are three different colors you can choose from in this pre-order: Vivid Sunset, Indigo Ice, and Modern Mint. I chose Modern Mint because I feel that it best represents my aesthetic. To me, Modern Mint is a 1950s color, and I am obsessed with the 1950s. So I am so excited to finally be owning a sewing machine in mint, because they used to make sewing machines in so many cool colors, and I have not seen a modern machine in this color, well, ever. In the 1950s, mint was one of the top color choices next to pastel pink and yellow. I'm so excited to be sewing on this mint machine because it reminds me of all of the fabrics, the colors, the textures, the designs, the style lines in the 1950s. They all incorporated this color mint at some point. Plus, this machine is gonna match everything I wear when I'm sewing. I'm kind of thinking of the sewing machine as an accessory to my wardrobe, and I clearly love pastels. Plus, I'm gonna feel right at home sitting in front of my mint green sewing machine in one of my upcycled vintage dresses. And the cat's gonna look so cute next to it because she's tan. Which sewing machine best represents your aesthetic? Are you a Vivid Sunset? Are you an Indigo Ice? Or are you a Modern Mint? If you want one of these amazing limited edition colors, you have to go to your dealer by July 21st to order, because they are limited edition. I'm so excited to be getting my Modern Mint machine. It's going to be so cool. Is anybody else getting one of these machines? What color are you going to choose? Tell me in the comments below. I can't wait to know which machine you're getting. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.